A pregnant Hawaii woman was killed in a car crash in Las Vegas. It happened yesterday morning. 29-year-old Monique Leiwalo was driving north on Rainbow Boulevard near Lake Mead Boulevard when an SUV rear-ended her, sending her car crashing into a pole. Her baby was due in May. Vegas authorities said the driver took off but was later arrested on suspicion of drunk driving. He has not yet been charged.